Kurapika is now drowning in an indescribable emptiness.